Since Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this repair safely, a warning icon will appear when you should use caution. Before you replace the breather tube on this Briggs & Stratton engine, make sure the engine has cooled. If still intact, pull the old breather tube out of the air filter base and the rocker cover. To install the new breather tube, insert one end into the hole in the rocker cover and the opposite end into the hole in the air filter base.